Probiotics consist of good bacteria for the digestive system and is now considered the new vitamin for our overall health. In this two-part segment, we'll focus on the benefits of probiotics and the impact on our immune system. We conferred with a board-certified gastroenterologist and practicing physician for 25 years, Dr. Shakher Challer, who is the author of Probiotics for Dummies, explaining how probiotics should be included as a daily supplement to our diet.
In your gut, you have 100 trillion bacteria. 90 trillion of them are good bacteria, and these are probiotics. If they're already in your gut, these are your indigenous probiotics, and if you take it in the form of a supplement or yogurt, then these are probiotics, you're getting it from outside. The ratio of 90 to 10 is very, very important. Because as long as the good bacteria are 90%, the bad bacteria behave. So if you take antibiotics, they also kill good bacteria. That's why we talk about C. diff, which is an infection which is happening much more now because we are not giving probiotics along with antibiotics. So if there is an imbalance between the good and bad bacteria, it is called dysbiosis. If the bad bacteria take over, then you can have a lot of digestive problems and symptoms. In fact, we think irritable bowel syndrome, one of the commonest causes, is because there is dysbiosis. You can have bloating, constipation, diarrhea, cramping, symptoms like those. And if it gets to the extreme, then the bad bacteria can proliferate much quickly and cause you a lot of diarrhea and then C. diff infection, Clostridium difficile infection of the gut. My feeling is, in a way, every one of us is at risk of losing this imbalance. Stress can cause imbalance. The kind of food we eat nowadays can cause imbalance. Antibiotics can cause imbalance. There is enough proof that as we get older, this imbalance is occurring. That is why I make a strong case of every one of us need to be on probiotics. I strongly believe that probiotics are the next vitamins.
According to Dr. Challer, probiotics goes beyond just digestive issues.
We thought probiotics only control digestive health, but we know now that immune health is very important too. So if there is dysbiosis, if there is an imbalance, first of all, your digestive health may suffer, and then your immunity will go down too. So the chances of you getting infections, colds, and all is much higher. We also know that probiotics are good in pregnancy, for example, or when a newborn is born by vaginal delivery. If not, you are not exposed to the good bacteria. It helps in women, for example, with infections, yeast infections, urinary tract infections are decreased if you take probiotics. It helps longevity, it helps well-being, and it is used in a lot of other conditions, which I mention in Probiotics for Dummies. In addition to supplements, you can eat yogurt. Yogurt is probably the best way you can take probiotics other than supplements. There are other drinks like kefir, kimchi, sauerkraut. There are other ways to do it. The problem is we don't eat enough of all this, and that's why I make a case for supplements in my book. Probiotics for Dummies is found anywhere books are sold. Amazon.com, Dummies.com, or any store out there.
In the second part of our interview with Dr. Shakher Challer, he tells us how the discovery of probiotics was made and then guides us through the probiotics website that offers a variety of health and daily living products.
I believe probiotics are the next vitamins. They help you with digestive health, they help you with immune health, and they are helping you with a variety of other conditions like maintaining your weight, longevity, well-being, and I can go on and on. but they are the next vitamins. And what is interesting is we in the U.S. are 20 years behind the rest of the world in understanding probiotics. We are just beginning to understand probiotics for human use, but there are probiotics for pet use. If you go to a grocery store and go to the probiotic supplement section, you will go crazy trying to figure out which one to take. So here are the things you need to look for in a good supplement. Number one, it has to have at least 3 to 5 billion colony-forming units, CFUs. Multiple different strains of bacteria in supplement is better, more is better. So you have to have at least 5 strains in your supplement. And more we are seeing the new generation in probiotics, which have acid protection technology. Because these are live bacteria, they have to bypass the stomach, and a lot of times the stomach acid kills this bacteria. The new generation also includes a prebiotic. A prebiotic is a fiber which also serves as food or fuel to the bacteria. So when they are sitting on the shelf, they are feeding this bacteria. When they get into your gut, they not only feed the bacteria in the capsule, but also the bacteria in your gut. A classic example is probiolin. I myself take probiolin because it has 5 billion CFUs, 7 strains of bacteria, uses acid protection technology, and also has a prebiotic. An easy way to get probiolin is to go to theprobioticstore.com. Theprobioticstore.com is like Amazon for probiotics. It's a one-stop shop for everything probiotics. You can get probiotics for not only human use, but animal use, and indoor and outdoor living, even probiotic snacks, educational material like books, DVDs, etc., under one roof, theprobioticstore.com. Let me take you through a tour of the probiotic store. We have probiotic products for human health, animal health, indoor living, outdoor care, education, and we also have products for general wellness. Let me go through a few of our products. We have a full skincare line of probiotics. Then we have a mint, ProbioMint. This is a mint which supports gum and tooth health and also whitens teeth. Here we see Vitality Super Greens, which is one of our most popular products. It's great as an afternoon pick-me-up. We also have a Natrin product for vaginal health, which decreases urinary tract infection and yeast infections in women. We do also have some unique products, like this one. We get it from Sasha Bread Company from Canada. These are probiotic snacks. We have kissable probiotic anti-plaque spray for pets. This spray helps replenish the good bacteria in your pet's mouth and reduces plaque and tartar. This is a multi-purpose cleaner which can be used indoor and outdoor and is safe for every type of surface. We also have a compost starter from SCD. The probiotic store includes all major manufacturers and distributors under one roof, and we will continue to keep adding probiotics to the store. These products are all available on theprobioticstore.com and will help you with digestive issues, help your pets with problems. There are mints there, there are snacks there, and you can learn much more about all these products and also how they benefit you in my book, Probiotics for Dummies.